Shut up. I'm gonna fucking say. Brotherhood defined by hate and religion, don't take question. The reason to fight first is one in battle. But Nero has found, having found his own reason to fight, comes between his father and his uncle. They will never be Francesca's. Yeah, because I don't know why, because I'm pretty. Yeah, I knew this fucking years that Nero was Virgil's son. And then.
Hello?
Oh, it's Kitty A.
I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks.
Because I think it was a prostitute. But there's a scene, they're in the truck and Lady's with them.
I have one last thing to take care of.
And obviously Dante's like, you can't kill your own dad. And then obviously Lady says, because obviously Nero said to them, Virgil's my dad. And he says, you can't. And then Trish says, you can't kill your own father. And then Lady.
Protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. Different. I swear! I'm not letting you die!
Why couldn't you do this on 4? That. Yeah, Lady obviously said to him, it's gonna crush you. It's gonna be in your mind for years, that's what she said. And obviously it's true because she killed her own dad. But then Nero jumped out, and the way that Lady said Nero, I'm thinking, hold on, is that his mum?
This.
But I don't think that me.
What form of power is this?
What the hell?
This ends. Right here.
Wait, who's.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your.
You listen, deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
Wait, am I gonna, no. Am I gonna play as fucking. No, I'm playing as Nero. There's no way I'm playing as Virgil. Shut up.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
He's got.
This has nothing to do with you. Stand down.
Nothing to do with me? It has everything to do with me!
Nero.
Kinda looks like Nero's got Angel. He's gone Angel. Mate! Oh.
Slay all.
What'd you say? I'm sorry, but if fucking Virgil wants to kill you for the, you're dead. I'm sorry. But there's no fucking way on this planet. Music. Mate. Come here, bitch. That's it.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, I'll just pull my sword out of my chest. It's alright. Oh, there. He did this before and it fucking killed me in one hit. Mate, that is fucking hard to dodge. Mate.
Round two.
It looks like to me Nera's gone through, he's gone Angel. Oh dear, I shouldn't be standing in this bubble. I'm gonna die again. Oh no wonder my I thought my health would have gone up when I'm devil triggered, but obviously it's not. Mate, this is gonna be rape when I'm playing this on Dante and Star. That hit me. That's it. You're dead.
Interesting. Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go
in! It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
If they end this on a fucking bombshell. They fucking end this on a bombshell. Or cliffhanger, whatever you say.
Idiots.
Sure. No. That can't be the end. That's the fucking end. Gotta be. That's the end. That's it. It's done. I beat it.
Hoo-wee! I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm? It's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is.
There's no way they're gonna fucking end it like that.
You think I'm a demon?
You're an angel.
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him, that's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devil's crying.
Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens cry.
Kittens
cry?
Will you
meow,
shut up? Will you stop
cry?
It? Look at you. You're nobody.
Why
nobody's
cry
crying.
My shoulder?
Right? Stop
Come
saying
on,
cry.
Cry my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry.
You
oh,
said it.
Hey, Kitty. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, he's got a huge surprise.
Will you shut up. No, KDA, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. Just Time to get back to work.
Let me guess.
Got an arm. Good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a
work
of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet.
This is the credit scene.
Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
Oh no. I did. I beat the game.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's see what that sounds like!
He's not a devil, though. He's an angel. Let me guess, this prototype, I've got unlimited thingy. Got unlimited dart. Or is it all of them? It might be all of them. It is, it's all of them. All of them together. No, it's not. Shut up.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
What's he doing? Come on.
Useless pests. They must be ready to die.
Fine by me. Let's give them what they want.
I'm sorry, but if these two are working together, you'll be unstoppable. There's no fucking way no one's gonna beat these two together. Hey, I've got a feeling fucking Munus is gonna be fucking fearless. Oh no. I've fucking missed something. I've got a feeling I shouldn't have got hit. So we know now that it's 100% confirmed that Virgil, well, Nero is Virgil's son. I shouldn't have got hit. There had to be something there. I don't want to skip it just in, I don't want to skip. I don't want to skip it just in case. One hell of a fucking game, though. That's not the end. No way, mate. There's no chance on this planet that's the end. There's gonna be a number six. Why didn't Nero take off its shop? There you go. It's gonna be mental. Playing on Dante Must Die mode. It's gonna be mental. If there's nothing at the end of this, you might need to complete on Dante Must Die mode to get the ending, to get the secret ending. Because it just stopped. There was nothing. Or is it because I got hit too many times? July, a month.
Wow. No sign of him. Nothing.
Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, this place?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you two. Cause the rent ain't free.
Thank you. Yeah, that's it. Show us. We're fighting again.
Score for Dante. I'm up one.
Where did you learn to count? We're even.
Mate, if fucking daddy gets involved, boys, you're fucked.
You know,
you're getting old.
I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. We got plenty of time.
That would actually be a really cool fucking picture, to be fair. New mode has been unlocked, Son of Sparta. Whoa. Nereus Dramatic right arm has been restored, and he can use both the Devil Bringer and Devil Trigger. Dante can equip Rebellion Devil Sword Sparta or Devil Sword Dante on the custom level screen. The Nico's reports, the enemy's report have been extended to include photos of capturing the moments of the enemy's defeat. Costume chains have now reflected on the title screen. The last costume you played will be shown.